William Harvey takes the pulse of nature. Experimental result, the discovery of blood circulation. When, theory published in 1628.